Hey there, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to walk you through how to change the background in your Zoom app on your mobile device. Don't worry if your device is different from mine. The steps are the same so everyone can follow along. Let's jump right into it. If you want to spice up your Zoom meetings by changing your background, it's quite a simple process. Let me show you how it's done in my phone. First, tap on your screen during a Zoom meeting. This action will bring up a menu at the bottom of your screen. Next, look for the More section. It's represented by three dots. In some versions of Zoom, you'll find an option that says Background and Effects. However, if it's not available in your version, I'll still guide you through it. If you do see the Background and Effects section, tap on that. Then, to upload a new image, hit the plus icon. Once you select your new background, it'll automatically be applied to your Zoom meeting. After you've chosen your new backdrop, simply tap Close to return to your meeting. And that's how you can change your background in the Zoom app on your mobile device. Easy, right? And that's all for this video. I hope you find this tutorial helpful. If you did, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you never miss out on our content. Thanks so much for watching and have an amazing day. Bye!